गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, लास्ट क्लास के आर एक्सप्रेशन ऑफ एक्टिव एंड पैसिव वॉइस थ्योरम। नाउ सी द चैप्टर हियर इज यूजिंग प्रेजेंट पास्ट एंड परफेक्ट पार्टिसिपल्स। यू नो माय एग्जांपल ऑफ वर्ब फॉर्म्स आर v1 v2 v3 वर्ब फॉर्म्स, दैट इज आर कॉन्जुगेशंस verb conjugations. Okay, so for example we see, v2 saw, here v3 seen, here is v4 seen. So seen in here is present tense only, this is present tense. Saw in here is past tense. Seen means here is past participle. Here is V-I-N-G, that is present participle. Here is V4. V1 seen, V2 saw, and V3 seen, past participle, V4 seeing, present participle means here is V plus ing, verb inform. So in this way, there is here, see examples, how there is a change present participle, how it should be changed to past participle, how there is a perfect participle. Here is a past tense. Past participle means here completed action or completed verb. For example, see first example, he jumped on his horse. He rode to the market using present participle. That is present participle is here, children. V-I-N-G form, P4. Okay. So, this is sentence here. Example, he jumped on his horse is a sentence because subject is there, verb is there. Next, he rode to the market. So, it is also subject and verb. Here, two sentences. So, participle, present participle means here is V-I-N-G. So, here is jumped. This is past tense, that is here is V2. So it should be changed into continuous, that is here jumping, that is here V-I-N-G, present participle, main verb is inform. Jumping on his horse, this is praise, it doesn't have a subject. So he jumped on his horse should be, that is in present participle, so V-I-N-G, so main verb is jumped, should be changed into jumping on his horse. Here what subject? He. So here the same, he and he the same subject. So we should write here is he. Rode to the market, same, no change. Rode to the market. Here see children, jumping on his horse, comma, he rode to the market. So here is jumping is V-I-N-G, jumping on his horse, comma, he rode to the market. Here is in this way, exchanging, that is from, that is in present participle. Main verb ni inform ga marchukovali, jumped ane verb ni jumping ga change chesukovali, on his horse no change. ఇది ప్రేజ్ అవుతుంది, క్లాజ్ అవుతుంది. క్లాజ్ అన్నప్పుడు సబ్జెక్ట్ వెర్బ్ ఉంటుంది. సో హియర్ ఈజ్ ఓన్లీ, హియర్ ఈజ్ వర్బ్, హియర్ ఈజ్ ఇంటెన్సివ్ వెర్బ్ ఇస్ దేర్. నెక్స్ట్ హీ రోడ్ టు ది మార్కెట్, సబ్జెక్ట్ వర్బ్ ఉంది, ఇది సెంటెన్స్ అవుతుంది. సో దిస్ ఈజ్ నోన్ యాజ్ ఇట్ ఈస్ కాల్డ్ ప్రెజెంట్ పార్టిసిపల్. నెక్స్ట్ ఎగ్జాంపుల్, అనదర్ ఎగ్జాంపుల్. The thief heard a noise. He ran away. It is also present participle, using present participle. So here is main verb, the thief heard a noise. Heard is main verb, ing. So it should become hearing. Heard became hearing. That's why even here, we to heard, we to heard, before hearing. So hearing a noise. Hearing a noise, comma. So that here is subject, what subject here? He is he. But we should write here subject, the thief. So here, the thief. He refers to whom? The thief. So the thief ran away. The thief ran away. So here, children, see that the thief heard a noise. He ran away. Present participle. So here is ing. V-ing. Verb here, heard, heard. Here, V-ing. Here plus ing. So hearing a noise, comma, the thief ran away. Because he refers to whom? The thief. So we should write here is the thief ran away. The thief ran away. Next children, past participle. Past participle. This is present participle V-I-N-G. So next question, past participle. Past participle, example, he was born in India. He was born in India. Next, he became the citizen of the UK. He became the citizen of the UK. Here is past participle. Past participle. See children, here is V1 present tense. V2 is past tense and V3 is here past participle. That is completed action or completed work. Past participle work complete, finished. So here is he was born in India. He became the citizen of the UK. So past participle is here is V3. That is completed action or work. So here is, we should write main verb is born, because here is where born. Here is V1, V2, V3. So we should take this verb born. So answer is here is born here there. Now we don't write he was, because it is a phrase. So born in India. Born in India, comma. Next, what subject he? So, he became the citizen of UK. The citizen of the UK. Okay, children, see that here is, he was born. So, V3 here is there, V3. Bear, born. So, born in India, comma, he became the citizen of the UK. So, we should write here is V3. Okay, in this way, using past participle. So, next example, see this. Next example. He was recognized by his boss. He got an appreciation letter. Okay, so you are using past participle. Past participle. See that, children, here is, he was recognized by his boss. He got, so using past person's completed action, so we should take this well. Here is a V3. So, recognized by his boss, recognized by his boss, comma, he got an appreciation letter. He recognized means here is V3. Recognized. So recognized by his boss, comma, he got an appreciation letter. In this way we have to practice example. Here is using past participle. Next, children, here is present participle over past participle over. Next, here is perfect participle. Amelia, he wore Abel's slippers. He wore Abel's slippers. So using here is a perfect participle. That is, here is a, you know, children, perfect means have or here has there. So ing. So here is have plus ing. That is having. We should use here is perfect past plus having. Have plus ing. So this way here is so he was suggested by Amelia. So beginning perfect participle means have or has plus ing. So here is have plus ing means having. Beginning of the sentence. So here is having. Okay, next, what we write? Here is was. So it is a past tense here. Was is the past tense. So we have to use here is been. We have to use here is in this way, been. If you find was in the statement, we should write here been. So having been suggested by Amelia, okay, comma. Next, what right here is subject he. He means here is who is here, he, Henry. So don't write he because subject is mentioned here. So having been suggested by Amelia, Henry wore Abel's slippers. Henry wore Abel's slippers. Having been, we should write, why you should write here is been. So here is was. Having been suggested by Amelia, comma, Henry wore slippers. Next example, see the children. Next example, if the was is there, we should write here been. Okay, sometimes question is given like in this way. That is, for example, here is, I paid the premium. I got the receipt. I got the receipt. There is a perfect participles. So simply, children, here is paid. So here using have, perfect participle having. Having paid the premium, having paid the premium, comma. So we need not write been because was is not there. Only simple tense is there. Here is it. Having paid the premium, subject I got the receipt. I got the receipt. Here is P silent, receipt. P silent. So in this way, having paid. If the was is there here, we should write here, been is there. In this way, perfect possible. Just like it. Children, you have to practice page number 227 of 228A of workbook and especially the exams. Okay, children, thank you.